Well, first of all, for this entire 52-week-long endgame course, I'm not gonna go to any endgame which features only one piece for both sides. It's practical endgames, it's complex endgames, meaning more than one piece for each side. And the kings, of course. Now, there could be trades, there could be transitions to endgames with fewer pieces on the board. We will analyze them in due course. We will establish, by the way, which trade is favorable for the strong side, which trade is favorable for the defender, and all that we'll be talking about.